how to learn reactivity series is easy. Nice question, but we have answer of this question too. So the first thing will be, we have to divide reactivity series in four parts. First part, let us see the first part. Okay, so the first part is, please stop calling me. Do you want to know what we are going to get? P for potassium, S for sodium, C for calcium, M for magnesium. Now it's time for second part. So in second part, we have to write a cute zebra. A for aluminium, C for carbon, and Z for zinc. So now the third part, I like her call. I like her call. I for iron, L for lead, H for hydrogen, and C for copper. And the fourth part is smart goat. S for silver, G for gold. That's it.